guest tonight who holds a very dear place in my heart. Oh, you're never gonna guess. Back in 1969, a lady named Peggy Sparks met a man named Sparky Potter. And they got married and had me. And they met in 1969, the summer of love. And the gentleman who introduced them is here tonight. Sandy, where are you? I don't think you're Sandy. You were definitely not born in 1969. Is it you? I can't tell. I'm just gonna take your word for it. I'm just gonna say, everybody named Sandy tonight, thank you for introducing my parents, because I would not be here if it weren't for you, so thank you. Here's to Sandy.